Hi friends, this is your friend Ankit from Tech Hack Stack, and today I am going to show you how to connect your phone, iPad or any device to the Wi-Fi without having any password. Guys, sometimes we forget our Wi-Fi password somehow and we cannot remember it or memorize it. So on that time we feel so helpless and we think that we need to reset the router. And resetting means we need to configure it again. So guys, configuring the router is a hectic process. So but there is another way around, that is WPS, push button connect. So guys, let me tell you something about WPS button. This is known as Wi-Fi protected setup button. On that time when we forget the password of the router or we do not remember it, so we need to press a button on the Wi-Fi router, which is WPS button, and we can connect to the router with a push of a button. So guys, without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, now I'm going to show you how to connect to the router with the WPS button. So for this, so guys, now I'm going to show you how to connect with the help of WPS button. So first we need to open the settings. Then we need to go to the Wi-Fi settings and now turn on the Wi-Fi. So guys, today I have a Belkin router. So my router name is belkin.ddc. So as you guys can see, it is asking for a password and I do not know the password. So it is authenticating. But it doesn't connect. So now as you guys can see, authentication problem. It means that the password is wrong. So we need to go to the advanced settings. Then we need to find WPS push button. Here is the WPS push button. And on the router, we need to press this button, which is known as WPS button. So we need to press it for 5 seconds. Now you guys can see WPS LED blinks. So now on the phone, we need to open this setting. So as you guys can see, WPS succeeded connecting to the network. It might take some time. So as you guys can see, connecting to the Wi-Fi network belkin.ddc. So guys, this is how we can connect to any router without having need of any password. Guys, this is not necessary that every router have this button, but now these days most of the routers have this settings on it, and next time when you get into trouble, no need to worry, just press WPS button or follow my method, so you guys can easily get you out from this trouble. So guys, that's all about this video. And if you like my effort, so guys, please do subscribe, like, comment, and thanks for watching. Peace.